Took her own life at 16. She was a kid who